chopping it up. My nigga Snoopy Dobie, we were just going off some shit. We was like, damn, we blessed enough to be in this position. But you know what's hard? Hard coming in this game. And speaking on that, it's hard, period. Because as a black man, it's like, if you don't know yourself, you ain't gonna know where you going. So I leave it like that in a nutshell. Know what I mean? Check it out.
Desperate times calls for desperate measures. First come the pain before pleasure. I mean, ghetto prophecy is fear fulfilled. It's like the KKK got their kids up in the hills teaching them how to kill. Oh, no way we gonna lose if we come together on this divine plan. Cause big corporations got cheap labor to put my own niggas in jail. And we only getting 2 pennies off a license plate sale.
Sitting here thumbing through a few letters from my homeboys in the pen. Niggas write some good shit. Pushing that black on black line. I can dig it, it's beautiful. Wanna give a shout out to my niggas locked down right now. J-Dog, big cup, cry, baby chicken swoop. I'm out here flipping brooms and coops. On the deuce, smoke juice to get loose. The whole hood on troops. Pimpin's back in, I got a whole fleet of prostitutes. 13 of them white and 2 of them black. My bottom and my top of the stack. But later on that, we tryna put it back on the map. It's an actual fact, black on black is whack. Nowadays, brothers need to raise up and stay up, way up. And make the motherfucking crackers pay us. Get that money and keep that money. And spread it with your family, your homies and your roni. Cause only the strong survive. Put the truth out there, nationwide. It's time to collectivize, show a little pret eye. My name is Big Snoop and I'm black and I'm pret eye.
You don't know where you're going.